This is a Waccamaco County Public Schools Sports Break.
The James M. Bennett girls basketball team has been a force in the Bayside Conference the past 2 years. And what's scary, this season and this team could be their best.
This is my most complete team I've had in probably the 14 or 15 years that I've been here. I got four or five guards that are top notch. Our big girls are coming on too.
Longtime coach Darren Rogers brings back some of the best athletes he's ever had, like Bakara Hansen, Camille Brown, and Olivia Owens.
Last year, we had a good chemistry, and now it's going to be even better because everybody played together the last 2 years, and we know each other real well.
I feel like we're a good team. We communicate well with new players. I'm super excited. We have a great team coming up and excited. I think our strength is chemistry. We were young when we started together, and now it's all our junior year. I'm excited to see how it goes.
One big theme for the Lady Clippers this year seems to be team chemistry.
We've had some new additions to the team, and I was a little worried if everybody was going to get along, and everybody's been getting along.
Coach Rogers and JMB, they are setting their goals high.
This year we're wanting to go to the Final Four of the States. We were one game away from it last year. But Bayside and then making it to the Final Four of the States.
With a preview of the James M. Bennett Lady Clippers basketball team, I'm Paul Butler, Waccamaco County Public Schools.